Next, we're going to talk about Patricia Mulroy, as we all know as Pat Mulroy. She's been a leader in the international water community for more than 25 years. She serves as Senior Fellow for Climate Adaptation and Environmental Policy at the University of Nevada, Las Vegas's Brookings Mountain West and the Brookings Institution. She is also at the Desert Research Institute, where she serves as the Mackey Distinguished Faculty Associate. For more than 20 years, Ms. Mulroy served as General Manager of the Las Vegas Valley Water District. We all know the regional agency responsible for acquiring, treating, and delivering water to 2 million of us who live here and 40 million of the folks who like to stop by for a visit every once in a while. Ms. Mulroy's daughter, Kelley, will be accepting her award, so please welcome Kelley Mulroy.
Thank you. Okay, so many of you may know that my mom retired in February. So it might surprise you that she can't be here today because she's working. She is busier than ever, but she's very sad that she can't be here today, and she's beyond honored to receive this award, and I'm beyond honored to accept it on her behalf. When I asked her if she wanted me to say anything specific, she wanted me to mention UNLV. UNLV was the key to her moving here, and therefore the key to her success, and the key to ensuring Southern Nevada has what it needs to continue to succeed and thrive, and that's water. And then one last thing she asked me to mention was, she's thankful for all of her mentors that she's had, and I see many of you out there today, and she's also thankful that she can be a mentor. And as my mentor, I know that I appreciate it very much. And I have one thing to add. As a young blonde woman, I would like to think that I don't have three strikes out and that I just keep swinging, and thank you for inspiring me. So thank you all.